It's ease. Hey. It's about that look. Right, hello people. So, the last time you saw me, I said, right, I'm going to try and vlog every single day of the holidays, and quite obviously, I haven't done that. Now, in that video, I do mention that I was having issues with phone footage, and how that I did a lot of the vlog on my phone, but the footage wouldn't work on my laptop for some reason or another. So I was like, right, I'm just going to stick to my camera for all the vlog footage, and we should be good. Now, I soon realised the next day when I was like running around doing stuff that it just isn't practical. Like, I don't know how I managed to vlog every day like a few years ago with this camera. It's just so not practical carrying this around everywhere with me. So I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna do it on my phone and I'll find a solution. So I vlogged that day on my phone, came to my laptop the next day, and literally this is no word of a lie, I spent 4 hours trying to edit the vlog, trying to get the footage onto my laptop to try and make it work. I tried everything. So I was like, oh, for God's sake. So I've spent a good few days trying to figure out what the problem is, and I think I've solved it. I don't know why this works, but what I've had to do is, on my phone, I've got the iMovie app, and what I do is, all the footage I get from my camera roll, stick it in iMovie, like, do nothing with it, just put all the clips in iMovie, export it, and then put it onto my laptop. It's the same file format. I honestly don't know why it works, but it does. Obviously, it's a little bit time-consuming, but, you know, I do quite enjoy doing these vlogs when it's not a load of hassle, and it's just, you know, nice, easy and flowing. But this video today is just going to be like a mix of all the little clips I've managed to like salvage from the footage I've got on each day, if you know what I mean. So this next clip was last week where we had a power cut, and it I just thought I should include it because it was quite funny. Here we go. This morning's a bit of an interesting one. So we've got a power cut. Like, everyone on the road has got a power cut. So, next door, I've borrowed our car.
Miss Daisy's got a flat battery.
Yeah. And we were going to go out for breakfast in the old Miss Volkswagen. But apparently it's got a flat battery.
We have got a battery charger pack.
Where's the battery charger pack?
In the back of the car.
Oh no, we might be outside by the barbecue, hold on.
So, we're trying to get the old car fired up so we can go to this pub for breakfast. The exciting life of the Simpkins. Have you got one?
Yeah.
Oh, well done. Right, let's try and do it.
What we're going to do is we're going to put it on.
We need petrol. Thank you very much. I'm gonna get that in there without one of those things.
It's in the back of the car.
I think it might be around there.
I think it's an old one.
It's gone off egg. No. Why didn't you find one of them things?
I don't know where it is.
It's in the garden somewhere.
Come on then.
I'm gonna crash it.
Right, we need to find a funnel so we can fill it up.
So try a jug.
Could try a jug. Or we could pour it down one of these.
Is it big enough? You might need a smaller one. Oh, I'm loving that idea. Come on, let's try that.
Let's try it. As Bear Grylls would say, improvise, adapt, overcome.
Oh. Well, they say that every holds a goal.
Not every holds a goal.
Oh.
Every petrol cap is accommodating.
I'll get some zooming in action.
That's as deep as it's going to go.
Don't worry, can we twist it round?
No, no, can you put it now? That's not, it's not really in.
Should try pouring it in.
No, because then we'll explode because of gas and that.
See if it's going in. Oh, I've got a crack.
Is there a crack?
Yeah, oh, there's a crack.
Oh, bollocks.
Hold on, if I put my hand over the crack. Right. You guide it in and I'll put the hand over the crack.
Look, yeah. You'll die because you'll have gasoline on you.
Nope.
Is it going in?
Oh, wait, there is a bit, yeah.
Oh, but a bit's dribbling.
Right, put your hand over the hole and I'll put my hand over the crack.
I'm trying. Yeah, keep pouring.
I need to zoom back out.
Cold.
Oh, we need to do a disclaimer, excuse me. Please don't try this at home.
Oh, well done.
Jeez. And I'm going to vlog. Woohoo! Yo, it's Fred. So, we're going to go to the breakfast place now. And yeah, and we're driving in this car that's about it's about 30 years old, and all of our family have had it. Don't think it's gonna work.
Come on, Miss Daisy!
It's right there!
Come on, baby! I think we need to sing the rain song. Yeah? Come on.
Kamala,
Kamala, Kamala, Fiesta, on and on and on a Fiesta, eeny, meeny, desa, meeny, ooh, ah, ooh, ana, meeny, oh, tilly, odin, vodin,
askerlutin, it'll work now. Sing that and then it'll work, guys.
Think it needs more petrol.
No, I think it needs a rain song again.
No.
Mom.
No.
Kamala, 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 Fiesta, on and on and on a Fiesta.
Meeny, meeny, yes, a meeny, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, meeny, oh, titty, up and bottom, ask a little bit.
Ooh! One more rain dance. Kamala, 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 Fiesta.
Oh, yes. That let out some pollution then.
Right, we've got it working. Let's go.
Right, let's need to
reach out.
Touching me.
Touching me.
The words are on.
Sweet Caroline. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh shit! Okay, so the next thing that happened that was quite like I thought it'd be good to vlog was, well, no, it wasn't really a good thing. Basically, we've had some really, really bad floods around where I live. You've probably seen it on the news where, like, wherever you live in the UK. And my grandma's garden, like, started to flood up, and it was literally about an inch away from, like, seeping in under a door. So me, my granddad, and my brother were having buckets and trying to get all the water away. And yeah, there's another little bit of vlogged. Here you go.
Ah, don't you just love summer? Look at how flooded that is. Right, let's carry on.
Yeah, we've got much time.
It's actually gone down quite a bit, to be fair. Oh my God.
Just keep working.
I'm keeping working. Oh, we've basically cleared it. Look. Pretty much all cleared. Well done, Fred. But it's starting to rain again. Don't you just love British summertime? We're gonna have to leave it now, aren't we? We're gonna have to leave it.
Why?
There's not much else we can do. Go on, get inside, mate. Jesus. Back in. Oh, nice. And then the day after that, I got a bit of... We went to Old Trafford to get the new Manchester United kit with my grandma and granddad. Thank you for that. And yeah, I think I got a little bit of footage there. If I did, I can't really remember. If I did, I'll include that now.
I like it, Fred. Me and Fred have got the new beautiful kits. Wait, can you see the... How are we going to do this to see the back?
Do you want me to just film it?
Yeah, you film the back.
There is Daniel James.
Go for Daniel James.
It looks cool with the new print.
Might have come from Swansea, but you know. I reckon he's going to do big things.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
But yes, that is where we're standing at the moment. I've just come back from Cornwall. We did like a camper van trip and I got a load of phone footage there, which I'm going to start editing now. So you'll see that very soon. Then after that, I'm going to say it again. I'm going to try and upload every day. And I can't trust myself, so please don't like... I'm going to try, okay? Try my very best. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I can't be dealing with putting pressure on myself, because whenever I say, like, I'm going to upload every day, I just don't, do I? Like, it's happened so many times, but I am going to try my very, very hardest, I promise you. Right, I'll see you guys very soon, hopefully. Bye!